Man, I am really happy that we are all here.
It sucks that I am not invited. Maybe I will do something for revenge.
Your call has been forwarded to an automatic voice message system.
Oh dang, she's not answering. I think she's maybe inside or something.
That's right, Pink Fawn is here. So buddy, what's wrong?
My sidekick is not answering her phone, and I need the plan to get revenge on the whole bat.
Well, I can help you with that. I have a magic word that's holy poly Pink Fawn.
Phone's gay plus a total ripoff of Hocus Pocus.
Just try it.
Thanks for everyone for coming, feasting with us, praying our prayers, and actually more. There's actually some things I want to discuss. All of you are here because I made all of you. I invited all of you. We chatted some little. We had some problems through it. We encountered everything through this BatTV channel. So I hope everyone's at their best today. And thanks to you here after all. Without you, BatTV wouldn't be existing right now. And thanks to OneDrive backing up my logo, it's about time. Thanks for coming, everyone. Wish you all a good day. And before you leave, I have a video to show you all.
Because it's a beautiful expression day. Yeah.
And that's all for today. You know, now you dismiss.
Your mom ordered 20 books for you to read.
Let's put on some effects, shall we?
Hi, I'm a girl from this video. Unfortunately, Animaker forgot to patch this update so we can have custom avatars and kids.
Yeah, not even Powtoon is best, but theirs is the watermark on this video and we kids are here.
Why do I see stars as deflective figures so bad?
I don't personally want to do this, but I had to. My life is so useless. And today I'm going to be drowning in this lake. Goodbye.
Why is this laptop so slow? This school gave me the slowest one in particular. Fresh air is just what I needed. Wait, it seems to be getting dark outside in the afternoon. Let me check the sun. Oh my god. A solar eclipse is occurring. I gotta tell my friend.
Ha
Haha, solar eclipses are nothing. They can go away within a few minutes, then call it a day.
Yes, we strike again. Time to teach those idiots who are boss with this solar eclipse. Once it reaches full, we will attack.
Yes, but what time will it begin?
It is done. Time to summon monsters and terror. Now let's vanish.
Run.
We are not going anywhere.
What's going on? The eclipse has been going on for an hour now.
This isn't natural.
Ah, I'm right here. You cannot escape me, so might as well keep running faster.
We gotta keep running.
Hi, everyone.
Hop in, Felix. We need you.
Drive me to your house? Oh, what? Fix everything?
Are you sure about that, Felix?
Yes. Do summon your other self and make it defeat the angry person.
Guys? You can get out of the van now. The eclipse is ending.
You're a great thinker, after all. Thanks for saving the day.
I will always be there.
Too bad we died from Mrs. Huge Eats a Lot. That was a cray-cray adventure that beginning. I stood there because I thought that thing can't do anything. Like for real y'all, I died in the beginning of the extra stuff that had been going on. I was dead and dumb. I promise I will not get away from it. Alright, class. Take out your favorite book and start reading them. Why are you playing video games? Close your laptop and take out your book.
No, I'm not doing that.
Close the laptop now.
You can't make me close my laptop. This is my property.
Close IT now or I take IT away.
Alright, blast Abby Hatcher to your face, then you just close my laptop.
To give them hugs. There's something cut me. Look, my best pal bought me. Don't worry, but the easiest thing from where to.
Wow, you just broke the screen. That was a school laptop. Now you have to pay the damages.
I don't care. I don't have to pay anything. You should listen to what I say.
What you should have done is break the laptop. Now what you done?
I'm out of this class.
Bruh, it's snowing outside. But it's only November, how is that even possible? I better rent me a SnowBUS before it's too late for my Christmas episodes, cause it's so. So this is where the GPS took me, to the SnowBUS renting place.
Are you looking forward to renting or buying a vehicle?
Yes, I'm looking to buy a SnowBUS I found online.
Hey, let me show you around the corner where the SnowBUSes are. Please select one.
I think I like that orange one. Wow, my voice is breaking up. How stupid and embarrassing. It's just like a not know a Poe movie when I had to suck. Anyway, so I want the orange one. It's my favorite color. I'll take that one.
That was weird, but okay, come inside to rent and do some paperwork.
Alright.
Here's the receipt and the car keys. Take care of it.
Let's go! Man, I'm gonna miss my SnowBUS from 2021. I miss it. Get out of here. Why are you decorating it with Christmas lights? It's already the Christmas cabin, so get out. I said get out. That's it, I'm gonna set the whole place on fire. You better leave now, you're gonna get burnt.
I'm really happy that it's winter time. It's cold, but God, who knows, it matters. Let's knock the door.
It looks like you have some furry friends in your house. Let's talk.
I would have a chicken dinner in a my furry friends. They're my magic.
Shut up.
So basically, the awesome thing's still winning. And he's still playing.
He's calling me that he's on parole.
What are you talking about? He's on parole.
As you see, he burned down a JROTC building a couple days ago. Luckily, no one got injured or dead in the fire. Currently, it's all over the news. He thought he was gonna get away with it, but no. Thanks to three things that got evidence. We arrested him. But in court, he won, but the judge released him but placed the parole on him.
Stop the story right there. As you see, I got this thing on my leg, and it's gonna prevent me from entering the country.
Well, okay. But thanks for telling the story anyway.
I better be on my way now.
Great, just great. We were supposed to go on another Christmas vacation, maybe back to the North Pole, but now they have you on parole. But why did you burn down the building in the first place?
Anyways, this sucks. And why I burned down the building? Because they didn't let me in the cadet office. Oh, I hate it when I get caught all the time. We were supposed to finish that North Pole movie.
But hey, there's a party going on in our city tonight. It says we are invited.
Oh yeah, the winter party. I forgot about that for a second. Want to come with us?
Yeah, I sure want to come.
Awesome.
Sure, I'll drive you guys there.
It looks so beautiful.
I parked the car. But where is the entrance? So this is the inside. I checked out the inside. Now I know.
Hello, everyone. And welcome to my colony. I am very excited that you are all here. I have a Christmas surprise for all of you. Prepare for it.
That's right. I destroyed Japan. And what are you gonna do about it?
It really sucks that they feed me.
I seriously want to get out of jail so bad. Then I got
the only
thing
I did, for real, and make it just updated for the worst.
I'm here because I blasted loud music in the library. Awesome.
Everyone. Brian has been bailed out by his own biological mother. If you see him, run away, and hide your food because he will be eating all of the entire food in just a SEC. He can destroy and break in and everything. Calling the cops will not work. And also, sorry for interrupting your systems for this important announcement. Good luck surviving and fleeing from the food lover. Signing out.
Well, not only Brian is gonna eat but destroy. I say we get Jeremiah at jail, then suspend him from this channel for a month.
Good thinking. We'll do it.
Good. I really want a lot of food, so I will destroy things until I find food. Oh, look, a chocolate bar. I haven't need to eat it. I gonna have more food.
Yeah, you came back for me.
I will be always be here for you. Now let's change out your clothes.
Alright, dude. I'm ready. That is a lot of food.
Stay away from
Brian, you're about to get suspended from my channel. This is probably the worst thing I do every day, Brian. Today, I'm gonna have to ban you.
I'm gonna suspend you from my channel.
No, I don't have a mother, a father, I will still live. Four brothers, and by the way, you are just making this so video much short to live because you want to rush those things. I hate you, Jeremiah. I wish you never existed.
At least this is all over. Guys, before we end this video, I got some new characters to show you.
I dare you to play Roblox Doors on 3D. People are asking to see how well you do on in 3D.
Alright.
Ah, you died.
I'm very hungry. Oh, that great, the pink Gaylord is here.
Hello, what would you like to eat?
I would like a burger with water, please.
Okay. Here is your burger, sir.
No! I don't want that!
I want a water burger, you. Give me a water burger right now or I will trash this place. What are you looking at, you nosy animals?
That was really mean. You need to apologize to him.
No. I will not accept this. Stop giving me strikes. That's it.
I will destroy this place until I find an water burger.
Here is your water burger.
Perfect. Just the burger I'm looking for. Here's $100. Thanks for watching this video. This video was in request with Micah.
She's had a nightmare. I'm never sleeping again. I'm never taking my melatonin pills ever again. And that's
I can't wait to go to school. I don't know, but I
big attempts, big education.
I hate doing science, and I don't want to work on science.
Well, Brayden, if you don't do your science, you're going to fail, and if you fail, you're going to the principal office.
Nah, I'm not doing my schoolwork. I'd rather get an A+ and go home.
Okay, go to the principal's office now. I don't, if you do not like science, you're going to do your science work in the office. Do you understand?
I'm going to the principal's office. I hate you.
What are you doing in the principal's office?
Let's see, because my teacher gave me science and I really did not want to do science, and so I just would rather just yell at the teacher.
OMG, Brayden. How did you get into the principal's office? That's it. I'm going to give you 10 pieces of science homework every day.
Fine. Then I'm going to ask my friend Jeremiah to get over here.
You guys need.